This little weasel's feeling pretty good.
Air police! IR, what's happened?
You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say...
I'm sorry, but I have to tell you that the only crime I've ever committed was marrying that monkey's sister. Also, I must say that I've never heard of the hair police nor their jurisdiction. Are you sure you're on the level?
All right! All right! It's true! There is no such thing as the hair police! It's just that I hate all barbers. You see, it all started when I was a small boy of 9. My papa used to take me to this little barber shop, and all the old men with really short hair would laugh at me. And papa told the barber to give me a regular boy haircut, but I didn't want a regular boy haircut. I wasn't a regular boy! Anything.
There, there. You're too kind.
You see, you've never had a true hairstylist, an artiste, work his magic on your golden tresses.
Oh! Oh, thank you. Oh, thank you, Mr. Squirrel. I am so fetching.
Son?
What the heck kind of a haircut is that? Come on! I'm taking you to the barber for a regular boy haircut!
No, Papa! No!
Yes, it's been a long day, old boy. Well, brother-in-law, it's time for me to go home and face my wife, your sister. She may be a monkey, but she's got great hair.
You're saying it!